everybody, Alarm Club Security here, and today we're going to show you how to program a Honeywell SiXSIREN into the Honeywell Lyric Controller. So the first thing that you're going to want to do is remove the SiXSIREN from its manufacturer's packaging, and while doing so, make sure to keep everything in resellable condition. Just wanted to make a note of that. There's also an installation and programming guide in there. Just to show you, I've already put the batteries in there. It's pretty self-explanatory. And as far as relining everything up, what you're going to want to do is locate this little divot in here and as well as here. And once you have those in there, that's all you do is and lock it into place. So what I'm going to do is get into programming by hitting Security, Tools, Default Installer Code, which is 4112. You can skip this if you see this screen. Select OK, program. This would still be programmed as a zone, and I'm gonna go ahead and just target the first available zone. We already programmed a contact in here, which we do have a video on. So just highlight an available zone. I'm using 3, select edit. First thing you wanna do is hit serial number. Make sure the RF type is set to wireless siren. You can open it up. Open up the back and just hit the tamper button here, which you will see the front LED is activated. So pretty soon it's going to learn into the panel, the serial number. There it is. Wireless siren, select done. All right, you see the serial numbers been programmed in there correctly. So again, just line up these markers here and simply click it into place by screwing it in clockwise. Zone description, you can decide if you want to change the zone description if you have multiple of these. It's a very simple process. Device type wireless siren, alarm report yes, supervised, and hit save. It's as easy as that. You'll see the system health check features working where the battery life and the range of this device are good. At this point, you can back out of programming. And what you're going to want to do is before you completely mount this or install this SiXSIREN to a wall, you want to test it, of course. So what we're going to do is just go ahead and arm the system up. Just arm stay.
Arm stay.
And once this goes through its arming process, you can see that the red LED is also active. So we kind of know that they're paired. But I'm just going to show you an example of when the actual alarm goes off. I'm just going to trigger a contact.
Armed stay.
Now the panel is completely armed, so I'm simply going to take a contact here that we already have programmed, separate it from the magnet. And that's how you program a Honeywell SiXSIREN into the Lyric Controller. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube page and click the Show More tab underneath the video where you can view valuable links pertaining to this product, similar how-to videos, and our low-cost, no-contract alarm monitoring services.